and the cliche, knowledge is power. It is so true in this area of disability. Because if you don't know what's supposed to be provided for your child is getting shortchanged. I am Bernadette Gray. I am the mother of an almost 17-year-old girl whose name is Tira on the autism spectrum. At about 2 years old, we were diagnosed, and in our early intervention package, there was information about TNSTEP. We took advantage and got connected to one of the workshops on parent advocacy. And we had an issue with busing. The school didn't want to bus after some other activities had occurred. And I went to my step manual, the Bible, and I reviewed to see what did it say about my rights. And so I went back to the school system with this confidence that you had to provide transportation to my child. I also wrote a letter to the school board. Early on, I went back to that manual often because it was just too much to memorize. And so when I would ever have an issue, I would cite chapter and verse. And I reminded them that I am a parent, I am a member of this IEP team. So you have to listen to me just as well as you listen to your other professional opinions. So the school system realized early on that I was going to be involved and making sure that they were doing what they were supposed to do. And I could do that though, because I got that initial awareness through the STEP workshop and then many other workshops after that. It gave me the language to speak so that I could say it in terms that they would know and understand. And so I think they took me more seriously. I have to be doubly committed because I know I am speaking for her because she can't speak for herself. I do find that so many parents still are not aware of TNSTEP. And I can't imagine how much more difficult my journey would have been had I not gotten connected, because it's still difficult. But at least with TNSTEP, I have an organization who has walked with me throughout Tira's process. So we've gone from 2 to almost 17. And at different stages, I've needed to rely on them more than others. TNSTEP is such an invaluable resource that anybody who doesn't take advantage of it is missing out. And the beauty, it is free. The resources that are available, the excellent professionals that work for the organization, they care about you and your child. I would encourage anyone, if you're considering to give, to please give to TNSTEP. Because your money will be invested well, and the benefits will show up in the lives of children from years to come. I don't speak anything that I've not done, and I have consistently given to STEP because of the impact that STEP had in my life.